Hi, I'm Dorian Yates, 4 times Mr. Olympia, and this is Blood and Guts, the video. I'm going to take you in my gym and show you how I've trained to be the world's number one. I hope you're ready, because it's going to be rough. Like I said, it's Blood and Guts.
Now, I was thinking when I was on my way here that Ultraflex isn't even my, like, actual gym. Where I train at primarily. I train at Powerhouse. But when I was thinking about recording this video, it would really make sense to record it over at Ultraflex because of the hardcore corner, because I've got Dorian Yates' original kit, like the dumbbells and the pullover. So I'm recording over at Ultraflex today. There it is, Ultraflex. But I'm actually still on a little mini diet now, so I'm going to start off with a little bit of cardio, and then we're going to fuck up a Dorian Yates back session. I'm really excited right now. I've got a, can you see it? Where is it? Yeah, I've got my belt down there, straps. He starts off with light barbell rows. I'm guessing normal barbell rows, and then when he goes to his heavy set, he goes to Yates rows. So yeah, I'm going to start off on just normal light barbell rows to warm up, because that's what it says on my phone. And yeah, but cardio first. Well, that was the warm-up. See what's next. Right. Oh shit, I did it wrong. There's two sets of barbell rows, 12 to 15 reps. I just done one set for 8. I got it mixed up with the other barbell row. Exercise. Right, I'll do one more set. I'm going to do about 20 reps just to make up for the reps I just lost in that first set. Let's get done. And that's all he does for warm-ups. Okay. How much strength of pull-downs now? One set of 8 to 10. I'm pretty sure he does it somewhere up there, somewhere on there. Another 100 as well. Get done. No, it doesn't seem like much. Not one set, 8 to 10. Fucking hurts. It's extremely heavy, heavy duty, high intensity, but low volume. Ooh. Get a good pump on that. Yates rules. Overhand, the normal bent over barbell row, I can do that with no problem. But since it's a Yates row, it's set up a little bit different, where it's underhand, and instead of bending all the way over, like normal barbell row, you bend about there, you pull up.
it's weird. It's a different movement. But I'm not saying I don't like it. It's quite fun.
Next is single arm hammer strength throws. But first of all, I want to show you something.
You would have seen it in the first Ultraflex video, but this is the hardcore corner. We've got Dorian Yates up there. These, that, and that
are all originally from Temple Gym, where that was Dorian Yates' gym.
And they were used in Blood and Guts, which is Dorian Yates' documentary. That's his pullover that we're going to be using. These are the original Temple Gym dumbbells.
Which is why I chose to come to Ultraflex to film this video. Because it would make sense to make a Dorian Yates back day video in a place where Dorian Yates equipment is. So we're going to go do some hammer strength single arm rows, and then we'll go on to the pullover. And then whatever's next. My seated row machine back at home, I can usually go quite heavy on it, but then again it's not a hammer strength machine, so I'm going to load about 3 plates aside on, do like a couple reps, that won't count as a set, a couple reps just to see how it feels, see how heavy it is, and I'll just load up more if I can.
One set, but I'm going to do 2 sets because I felt too easy. So I'm going to bump up the weight a bit.
Do another set.
Oh! Oh!
I decided against heavy deadlifts as like a couple weeks ago. I really injured my back, like tweaked me back a little bit. So I'm still gonna do deadlifts. I'm not gonna take them out of this video, but they're not gonna be heavy. 60 kilos, maybe I might put another 20 on and make it 100, but I'm not going heavy on them. I'm still gonna focus on a squeeze and build contraction, but I'm not going heavy on deadlifts today.
Thank you. Yes, I have, yeah, I've been there before. That's too light. It's way too light. It's way too light.
The last two exercises I couldn't record because my camera died, but it was basically reverse pec deck flies and bent over flies for your rear delts. Now it's unfortunate I didn't get to record them, but we recorded the rest of the back day, and Anthony Bale spotted us on the old school pullovers, so that was pretty cool.